Hi friends, my name is Deepak and welcome to my channel. This video is about a quiet little town in Karnataka by the name of Honavar. It's a city tour of Honavar. Please check out this video and comment as to how did you find the video. Thank you. So I am in another beautiful town of Karnataka called Honavar. This is very close to the western coast of India and also the western coast of Karnataka. And this particular place where I am, this crossing, it's called Sharavathi Circle, Honavar, and there are whole lot of shops, jewelry shops, vegetable vendors and restaurants all around. And this is also an interchange point for buses in southern part of Karnataka. So you have these restaurants here, and you can have both veg and non-vegetarian food here, and you can also do a little bit of shopping here. So there is this government bus which has just stopped, and some passengers have alighted. There's another bus from which passengers are alighting. So this is the Sharavathi Circle at Honavar. So there is this gentleman selling watermelons after cutting slices. So each slice is priced at rupees 10, and I just had one. It's really, really juicy and tasty. This is one of the few fruit stalls in India where you get slices of watermelon. Usually the fruit sellers sell the whole fruit in one go. Very few places you find slices being sold. And this is very close to Sharavathi Circle in Honavar. There are quite a few vegetable and fruit sellers here near Sharavathi Circle in Honavar.